Okay, another piece of important news that we are getting in at this point, the President Pranab Mukherjee's daughter, who's also the chief spokesperson of the Delhi Congress, Sharmishtha Mukherjee, has complained of being sexually harassed on Facebook. Now, she has posted on Facebook page about the incident, saying that a pervert named Partho Mandal was sending her dirty sexual messages. And while her first reaction was to ignore and block him, she decided that instead of silence, she should speak up so that such predators are publicly exposed and humiliated. Mukherjee has now posted grabs of the predator along with her post and also tagged him. Anindu Banerjee spoke exclusively to Sharmishtha Mukherjee. Let's listen in.
If you're a woman, you could have been a victim of offensive comments over the social media. But this time around, what will shock you, the victim has been the daughter of none less than the President of India, Sharmishtha Mukherjee herself. Ma'am, first of all, tell us if you know about Partha Mandal, the alleged accused here in this case. And very creepy messages have been there.
Well, I don't know this person at all. You know, he is my Facebook friend, but let me tell you very honestly that after I have joined politics, you know, that is 2 years back, you know, I have made my Facebook open for public, public viewing. And secondly, also, I had accepted anybody who would send. And I don't regret that, because through Facebook, I have also met some very decent people. But the issue is, whether he's a Facebook friend or anybody, you know, even a friend in real life, you know, does that person has any right to make such nasty comments, to make such sexually sexual comments? No.
Ma'am, those comments that we have gone through, is you have also shared over the social media, is very sexually explicit. Do you think that you should go ahead, to file a case in the cyber cell of the Delhi police, because that will be the next step forward?
You know, definitely I would like to do that. But before that, I immediately thought of, you know, sharing it on social media, because let me tell you very honestly, my first instinct was just to ignore it and block that person. But then I thought that, you know, we should, you know, use the same platform which these guys are using to abuse women, mm-hmm. and use the same platform to expose them and publicly expose them and publicly humiliate them. Mm-hmm. You know, going to the cyber cell is the next step. You know, and also I would like to say that, you know, cyber cell, I mean, it's not just me. You know, there are thousands of women who face this mm-hmm. problem, you know, and they must be going to the cyber cell. You know, there must be, you know, many complaints. So are actions being taken, you know, there as well? Right. You know, here being the president's daughter, I might get some special treatment, you know, but I don't want the special treatment. You know, I want to fight this as an ordinary citizen of this country.
Very true. Ma'am, another final question that I want to ask, that Swati Malyal, who is the DCW chief, he has been very active as far as this incident is concerned. Any incident of this nature, she is there to voice her grievance. Do you wish to approach the DCW as well? And do you expect her to at least come forward in this case and forget about the party lines, but be of help?
Not just Swati Malyal. I want every woman to come forward and, you know, take up not just my issue, but these kind of issues. And, you know, women are taking it up. Even in the social media also, there are posts earlier also which have gone viral, and, you know, actions had been taken against those people. So this is not a question of any party. This is not a question of politics. This is not a question of X, Y, Z. You know, this is a fight, I think, not only just women. This is also a fight to be fought by the decent men. You know, I mean, this is as a society, we have a collective responsibility. So this is a fight, everybody should fight.
There you have it, Sharmishtha Mukherjee very clearly stating that I am not going to take this lying down. At the same tone, he says that she doesn't want any preferential treatment from the police.